This is why Siberia is so important to Russia. So Siberia is this region in Russia which is bigger than the entire Europe, and Siberia is also home to vast amount of resources like oil, coal and other minerals. So without Siberia, Russia would not only lose 75% of its land, it would also lose almost all of its oil reserve, which would cripple its economy. On the other hand, Siberia is also dependent on Russia. You see, Siberia is extremely sparsely populated and it has fewer people than even Uzbekistan.